Mr. Motherfucking Les Paint TV, I got a question about painting.
Yes,
I got a question about creativity.
All right,
painting question. Here
yes.
we go. Why rags or why paper towels? Why
yes.
do you prefer those over rags?
Yes.
Why not use rags to clean off your brushes? Why not use rags to wipe your paint?
Yes.
I see you prefer paper towels for wiping paintings.
Yes.
For cleaning off rags.
Hey.
All that sort of stuff.
Hey.
You prefer paper towels.
Yeah.
What's up with that? Why?
That's a great question. That's a great question. I'll answer that off the air. I'll take your question off the air. Look, do you use a rag to wipe your butt? No. You use paper towels, if you need to, but toilet paper. But paper, baby. Paper is the way to go. It's the way to go to clean up a mess. And a rag is just spreading the mess. You think that's deceptive, it's deceiving. It's you think that rag is working for you, but all it is spreading the mess. It's like using a rag or a sponge on the kitchen table. And you got some salmonella from the chicken, and you're thinking you're picking it up with your rag. No, you're spreading it. You're spreading that shit everywhere, all right? And then you get sick and you die. Well, that's the same thing with using the rag when it comes to painting. And that's why you get a better, cleaner operation. It's a cleaner get-go. It's easier to tell when you got a mess on your hands in terms of the paper towel, and then you just toss it, you get another little piece of paper. It's endless, baby, because paper is endless, because we have the forest lives forever, baby. Chopsticks, toilet paper, and paper towels forever and ever. All right, thanks for the question. That's a great question. And that's why I like paper towels. Now, I did do the rags for a long time, but you tend to use the rag forever, thinking that it's working for you, and you're just spreading the salmonella. That's all it comes down to. You're spreading the mess.